support. Third and final attempt now for Tejani Haynes, Kingston College. That does it for me.
We have a medal presentation. So we're on track now for the consumer brand as always, class 2 girls, 100 meter hurdles, final. Consumer brands always, rewrite the rules. The beat record, 12.71 seconds set last year by Karika Hill of Hydell. The lane assignments. In lane 1, the corporate champion at 13.42 coming in from Excelsior, Shelly Ann Taylor. Lane 2, 13.92 coming in from Hobo Technical, Regina Bailey. In lane 3, the Central Champion 13.25 coming in from Hobo Technical, Kiara Miko. In lane 4, the Curve to Gains on the 17 gold medalist. Second in class 3 last year, 13.24 coming in from St. Jago, Brianna Davidson. In lane 5, 13.26 seconds coming in from St. Hisbert Technical, Abima Harris. In lane 6, the current under 17 bronze medalist in this event, 13.23 coming in from Hagal, Julian Daly. In lane 7, 14.01 coming in from St. Catherine High, Cherise Howard. And in lane 8, 13.36 coming in from St. Jago High, Brianna Gappo. The lineup for the Class 2 Girls 100 meter hurdles final.
Thank you. so wicked.
Rivalry is real. Start. Another chance.
We have time for the top 10 and we have some presentations for you. In 10th, Cornwall College, 27 points. In 9th, Excelsior, 34 points. In 8th position on the boys' side, Woodmans Boys, 35 and a half points. In 7th, Magnity High, 46 points. Thank you.
such calabar, my dear. Two tables of Linda, cheese type of. When you go calabar, calabar.
Yeah. Yeah!
Sent off.
Thank you. Thank you.
black guy, I'm a family man. I know my Israel.
Watch it.
Away they go.
Here we go, Red Line.
Thank you.
to the end of Champs 2023. Stay tuned. I'm going to upload all the videos that I can to show you guys what happened. KC won. Heidel won for the first time. It was electrifying. Very excited. And I was here to watch my niece won the bronze medal. Next year, we're going to strive for gold. So it's your boy, Haji Lex, coming to you from Jamaica. To all my fans and my subscribers, stay tuned, and you don't know.